Stefani channels Marilyn Monroe in adorable video with Blake Shelton. The celebrity couple met on The Voice and recently announced their engagement. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton delighted fans over the weekend after releasing a brand new music video together for their song, You Make It Feel Like Christmas. But it was Gwen's appearance that received the most attention from the footage, with the star channeling Marilyn Monroe in the festive clip. The No Doubt singer looked glamorous with her blonde hair styled in waves, exactly like the iconic hairstyle of Marilyn herself. Followers were quick to observe the likeness, with one writing, "At Gwen Stefani is serving Marilyn Monroe look, stunning," while another wrote, "You look fabulous as always, Gwen." A third added, "Wow, classic blonde beauty never goes wrong on Gwen." The pair have been getting into the festive spirit, while also celebrating Thanksgiving over the weekend. Gwen and Blake marked their first Thanksgiving as an engaged couple on Thursday. To mark the special day, Blake shared a sweet photo of the pair together on Instagram, and wrote alongside it, "What a year we've all had, but there is still plenty to be thankful for. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all." Gwen and Blake have had a whirlwind few months and certainly have made the most of what has been a difficult and challenging time for everyone. In October, the celebrity couple announced their engagement following 5 years of dating. The news followed after the pair spent lockdown together on Blake's ranch in Oklahoma, along with Gwen's brother and his family, and the star's three sons, Kingston, Zuma, and Apollo, who she shares with ex-husband Gavin Rossdale. While in Oklahoma, Gwen and Blake enjoyed the slower pace of life, but were still productive when it came to their work, taking the time to record the music video for their duet, Happy Anywhere. Blake opened up about the video during a recent appearance on The Ellen Show, revealing that Gwen's brother Todd had helped them film it. "We decided we were going to release another single even though we weren't touring. And of course you need a video for that," he explained. So Gwen has 5 years worth of home videos on her phone, so Todd got the camera out and we shot a few setups of us singing these songs, and he edited it and put it together, and it has ended up being my favorite video as it's such an honest video.